Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad. To assist you. Always a pleasure.
Welcome.
Do take care on the road, sir. These are dangerous times we live in. Much obliged.
If I sleep on my woes, mayhap they'll go away.
You understand how heavy the burden of duty can be. Say, would you be willing to do me a favor? I thank you.
Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but the events of the coronation are as vivid in my mind as if they occurred only yesterday. 'Tis most curious that a means of manipulating us should exist, and vexing that it should be in enemy hands.
I have a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even mark them on your map.
At least I go, knowing I fought to the best of my ability.
It'll be an honor to serve by your side.
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker.
Told, I'm rather satisfied with my performance.
If ever you've need of an ear to listen, you have the
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. 'Tis said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control, and in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands.
Indeed. Well, we shall have to remain watchful, lest one of our company should start showing signs of this sickness.
Magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. A common reward. Frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Thank you.
are you doing?
You ought not to be so careless.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
In another world, I learned that a forgotten rift stone lies nearby. Shall I escort you there, Master? Phantoms make for terrifying foes.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Tremendous work!
Let us aim for greater precision with our next attempt.
Repair.
Thank you kindly.
For you, as a token of my appreciation.
I know all too well. Resolve commands.
Whate'er trials we may face, I shall see this village and its people safely through them all. Go where'er your quest. I thank you.
Well met. Glad to see you in good health. I have a favor to ask, if you'd care to oblige me. My thanks.
I'll gather this. It might be of use. The undead have risen to face us!
We have no need for exploiting our enemy's weakness.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it. I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
Oh.
Caution is called for when crossing any bridge, regardless of its make.
At least this bridge seems a sturdy one.
Understood.
Well fought, Arisen.
We can afford to go. Our foe is not yet routed.
Outstanding.
My curative magics are at your disposal.
Wait right there.
Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
Shall we set it rolling?
Appreciate it. Here, figured you deserved a reward.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
Beware! A Minotaur is coming! Quickly, Arisen! You must regain your footing!
Splendid. I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
We seem to have a ride without issue, but are we safe here?
Do take care on the road, sir. These are dangerous times we live in.
You know where to find me.
Say, have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to... Assist you.
Do come again.
Gather round. Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller.
Are you in the market for something in particular? Do come again.
Gather round. Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller.
We shall await you here, Master.
What business have you here?
Shift's only just begun.
Big slice. Straps. I'm ready for patrol.
The only person I believe in is myself.
Couldn't hurt to put my feet up a moment.
My list of duties grows ere longer.
What to look forward to, but a long day of work.
I'll have to remember this place.
Always sets me to
got to keep moving.
Someone comes to relieve me.
Not to look forward to, I can forget.
legs are as lead.
Said for peace and quiet.
I should very much like to rejoin you, Master. Let me get that.
May the heavens look kindly upon us all.
It is here that the bodies of those who I beg you to conduct yourself with care and with a reverence befitting of one who walks among the dead. I have placed a mark upon the body you seek.
Many thanks.
Bunch of sluggards.
to market, methinks.
My bed calls. And a sharp resist.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
This ox cart's back.
I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
You dare!
Fine. Out of the car, all of you.
Fall back, and I will heal you with my magic. Wait a moment. I sustain yours to me.
Formidable, Arisen.
A cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
Narrow passages may await us. Be on your guard.
Of course.
Leave the finding of equipment enhancing materials to me, Master.
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
'Tis a ballista, Arisen.
This could grant us an edge in battle, if we use it well.
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
Friendly face at last. I cannot thank you enough for your aid, sir.
If I might be so bold as to impose upon you again, would you be willing to accompany me to the cenotaph and safeguard me from harm? I fear there are none else to whom I can turn, and if this is not done, the road through these grounds shall fare remain impassable. Pray, will you lend me your aid?
Oh, thank you! I am in your care, sir.
We are to escort our charge to the cenotaph. Shall we be on our way? Then follow me. I'll lead the way.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow, and mind the ceiling.
What? Oh! What would it take from my life? That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Oh, 'twasn't an easy journey. But here we are at last. All that remains is to ring the bell. I only pray it works. Oh no. The grimoire appears to be missing. Without it, this is a mere bell. It can do naught to hold the magics at work here. Sir, if you happen to spy the missing grimoire on your travels, would you bring it here to me? I cannot fulfill my duty without it.